And we have an update from court in Pike County. An attorney says evidence shows George Wagner IV did not shoot any members of the Rhoden family. His counsel is asking for several charges, including aggravated murder and the death specifications, to be dismissed. His younger brother, Edward Jake Wagner, and his mother, Angela Wagner, have confessed to prosecutors in plea deals.